when you're taken away from your nurturing and your loving and your community, you lose your identity, you lose your language, you lose everything that gives you pride. It's just to give knowledge and respect to those children that were taken away and away from their homes, away from their culture, away from their parents. Remembering people who've gone there and who have survived, it's so important. People say, get over it, but you can't. I was affected.